Okay, so we've just got this Traxxas Rustler back in for repair. Looks like it's had an impact here, taking off the front wheel. So it's quite an easy fix. We've got the parts here in the shop, so we're going to put them on for the customers, ready to collect tomorrow morning. Just take all the parts off first and then we'll look at what we're dealing with. let's go. Give it a bit of a clean up one on there. These can be a bit fiddly, but they're pretty easy. Just take your time using a pair of needle nose pliers once it's lined up. You just got to take it gentle, otherwise they ping across the room. I've got a bit of magneticness. Just like that. Oh, jeez. Come on. The last one always takes a while. There we go. Oh, no. There you go. That's on. Take long to put it back together, really. So missing a clip there, as I'm giving a freebie. There we go, good as new. A few extra spares there for the next time. Hopefully it'll happen on the left hand side. You've got spare pins, spare clips, spare pieces there. There you go, guys, easy.